usually, like, especially in terms of automation, there'll be an argument made, hey, it's okay, let's let machines take over jobs. People will find better jobs as a result of this. The jobs that'll pop up are the jobs that are robots. Is fixing a robot the same thing as being an engineer?
Down.